fabulous Bloody Mary, Kevin.
Thoughts, Frank?
You know why I ordered a Bloody Mary?
You lack vitamins?
I used to make these for my mother on Sundays. Every Sunday. Horseradish, celery, tomato juice, vodka. Four fingers worth. Bring it to her in her chair like she was the Queen of Spain.
Spain got rid of their royalty. $3, Frank.
I'd bring her Bloody Mary. She'd sniff it. And then stick that itty tip of her tongue in it, testing it. And if I didn't get it just right, I'd get a smack.
Yeah, she looked like she'd be a spanker.
Oh, no, no, not a spanking. Thought it was half-assed corporal punishment. Thought, if you want to make an impression, you got to hit kids where it hurts. In the face with a closed fist, not in the ass with all that padding.
I wish I could punch my kid in the face. It's just like my ex-wife.
Tommy, you realize other people can hear you when you speak, right?
Buzz off with even one part of a recipe. Smack. Deal was, if I didn't cry the first time, she'd stop. But if I flinched or shed a tear, another smack.
My foster dad once shaved half my head when I broke curfew. Look kind of badass, though.
Flinch, smack. Misty, smack. Yelp, smack. Every Sunday. I'll fail. Bloody Mary Sunday. You gotta piss. Watch my eggs.
Are those the good memories of his mother or the bad ones?
They're interchangeable, apparently.